And welcome back to Resident Evil 6. And to play as the lovely Ada, let us begin the utter chaos. Hello. Tits.
Over here. This way.
Simmons.
801. It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits. Besides, a phone call can be so impersonal.
What is it you want?
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wong. Intel that will greatly influence your future. Curious?
Not in the slightest.
Impressing. So, is that the new iPhone?
I knew you couldn't resist.
I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Then by all means, proceed. So you know, level 4 requires a handprint for access. I've made sure you'll be recognized.
You've got my prints on file. You're not playing around, are you?
Oh, I've got much more than your prince, Miss Wong. You'll see. Good luck.
Gets a lot more
all
than
right,
points,
Simmons.
Eh?
Let's see what you're hiding.
So, did he make a clone of her? That's still my theory about the good guy, bad guy influence. Ammo box. Possible ammo box. Okay then. Wait a second. No knife? No fits? Oh, this game is not playing around with her.
I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule.
Sorry, that's... This game not playing around with her. Oh, Oh my god! Okay, so I'm going to die a lot! So, wait. She came out of the castle naked. What did she keep the clothes? Try this again. This time without dying.
I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule. Oh, hell, bomb on. Get that one, there you killed him. This is a nightmare sandwich. Keeps thinking I'm going to be able to down in these waters somewhere. I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule.
Pipe bombs. Okay, the whole thing is a big sink. Someone heard footsteps. Come on. Attention to myself. No shit. It's absolutely insane, guys.
I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule.
So let's cut. There seems to be no all right. Good. Out of my way. Okay, that didn't work like I planned. Screw you! Yeah, so that's the first place.
This must be the new breed I've been hearing about.
To get her up faster loading time. Double kill! Okay, maybe not a double kill. Come on. Climb up the ladder. Oh, what the shit! Missing with it, something I don't want to do ever. Help! all the mice.
Yeah, don't want to waste ammo on you guys.
Giggity. About to go wow wow. Oh yeah. Give me that angle.
Well, this is a lovely sight, the underwater fortress.
You never did have taste, did you, Simmons?
What in here first? Okay, nothing I can see.
It's locked. This is going to require a little effort, I assume.
Jeez. Wonderful. Crack the code, eh? Attempt to crack it, let's secure it. Oh, hey.
The view's blocked.
Nice. Got brother the painting, a fist out of nowhere. A zombie fist thingy? Oh! Oh, whoa! I didn't even notice that the skeletons were freeze. I like it! My type of painting. Oh, that is pure art. Okay. Oh, okay now. I see now. Here. Yeah, but look at that first. It has a head. It has fins. Two sets of them, and a tail. See the any other head types. Okay. Boy.
Nope. I'm not gonna kick in unless it kills it. No, I'm coming to dead. Oh, it's on me. Alright, well, dead. See how that works. Tilt. Oh, that. Oh, come on. What do you want from me? Not in America. See what this is. What? I'm now fully confused. Oh, a snake. That doesn't work evil either. I find that's all very dull. What is going on? What's it going on? What? It going on? So, the whole game going to be like a puzzle? And the internet said that I'm right the first time. So there had to be something that's I'm not doing right. That's a foot. That can be a fin. Yeah, that definitely looked like a fin now. Me in. Ha! About time!
Well, that was a pain in the ass.
Yes, it was! Yes, it was! Oh my god. I'm sorry, I just seen something that my girlfriend posted to him. It is amazing. If only you all could see this. Yes, of course!
I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here.
Nope. Can I shoot it down? Nope, don't seem like it. No, you're not dead. Ah, well, hoping not to step on it.
Hopping your own crew's gotta be bad for morale. Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints.
More DNA. Gotta be more DNA.
That was dated 6 months ago. That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else. I see you were expecting me. Sorry, boys, no time. My dance card's already full.
Thank you.
found are those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me. I hate playing other people's games. The rescue subs should be close. I've had enough fun here.
Thank you.
about where you are before you shoot? I mean, really.
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
Isn't going to last much longer. So much for the rescue, Sub. Time for Plan B. Only way to go is up. The torpedo control should be up ahead. a shock valve around here somewhere. Maybe a valve around here somewhere. You're a strange one.
That moment made me realize what microphone is off. Devin.
It's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this.
Yeah. I see.
I'll have to restore power if I want to use those torpedoes.
God! These things suck! If I get rid of them all, that looked like a trap. I don't like this. Don't know how where that came from, but okay. Later.
Okay, stay underwater and I should be fine. Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do.
Devin. Wait, I'm in that way that to get else. Shit. Going back in, because screw you guys. Yep, hang on, Lawrence.
Yep.
Which way did I go? Help, guys! I'm lost! Out there is. I'm going back in. Screw that. What in here? Oh my god, where did he come from? The two of you! Eat fire! I do not like this. I don't even know where I am anymore. I want to be over there, but I can't figure out how to get over there. Can't go back down. Nope.
Okay.
I'm back. Got the way I came from, blocked off.
Home collapse at 2,500 feet imminent. Initiating verbal identification. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Try that.
Please state your name.
I do not think I have all died so many times. On normal mode. On every game.
Said 2,500 feet imminent. Evacuate in.
Initiating verbal identification. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Stay. Over there.
I'm a little busy right now. Hold on.
Please state your name.
All right. I'll bite. 801.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Adonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crime?
Interesting story. I want to do some fact checking, though. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Miss Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. Oh, yeah. Not number one on my list. But it would make Simmons squirm. So I might reconsider.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer. Now, the final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Answer all questions into the microphone.
I did that to the nick in time.
Find anything interesting?
A recording from 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China, and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hands of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming.
So there is two of them. So wait, did see that escape me a torpedo? Ha! Amazing! And a horrible raking on my part. But hey, oh well. Ada is a whole different beast! Well, I hope you all enjoyed me dying. so many times in an hour and 12 minutes, but this is the end. Good night, goodbye, have fun. Bye-bye.